Good morning. Today is prom. I am wildly unprepared for prom in the sense of I got my dress very last minute. I didn't find a bag until this morning. Getting Mac is after, so it's always going to be a good night.
Just had a shower and now trying to tame my hair.
I'm thinking of straightening, curling it because I don't have curlers and I can do it with straightener, so I'm thinking that.
Taken a very unhealthy break of curly fries, nuggets, and Lando sauce. This is my dress for later. It's shorts and then a dress. It's from Primark.
Hair is relatively straight through just blow drying it, but I will have to straighten it just because it's so thick and it won't stay like this.
Now I'm in a dilemma because I can't work out what looks better, whether I curl it or leave it straight. I'm gonna message the girls and they can let me know.
Time for makeup, which means time for stress. As you can tell, my eyeliner was not going to plan. And here's some more stress before I wiped everything off.
I've only got two baby wipes left. Having a crisis because I can't move without it popping. Yay, I love this. FaceTime Beth to be like, dude, what do I do? So she's coming over for emergency assistance with lots and lots of safety pins.
Beth being a lifesaver. Had a stress, Beth has fixed my dress and now waiting outside of Lauryn's work. Everybody is dawdling. Why are you dawdling? There are places to be, people. Us all look really, really sweaty.
Apart from me, because I look good.
Yeah, Lauryn's very, is you black? Very happy with the sound.
Oh, bloody hell. Hold on, keep it PG.
Drop the girls off now and back home. And prom was so good. It was really nice to just go as us three.